Piet Mallekoot is the director of the Payment Association of the Netherlands. What did you think of the conference?
I found it a very great environment today. We have seen a lot of overviews, and also what very challenging was were the pilots, the demonstrations which were given on paper, but very good.
Yeah. Was it the first time that you did the transaction through the blockchain?
It was the first time, yes. Yeah.
So he's doing how many billions of transactions do you do a year in the Dutch payment, all the Dutch payment members?
I think 8-9 billion.
8-9 billion transactions per year.
Per year.
So you are all busy with identity, right? Identity, digital identity, proving your digital identity is really important. And there was also a lot of talk about blockchain and identity, that you can combine that. Do you see something coming in the future for that?
Well, we are now piloting IDIN, the system of the banks. We facilitate, and I think this is quite challenging to use it in the blockchain in future. That's certainly thinkable.
Thank you, Pete.